young, the mountains green, no sin yet on the moon was seen. No words were laid on stream or stone when Durin woke and walked alone.
He named the nameless hills and dells. He drank from yet untasted wells.
He stooped and looked in mirror and saw a crown of stars appear
as gems upon a silver thread above the shadows of his head.
The world was fair, the mountains bold, in elder days before the fall
of mighty kings in Argos throned and Gondor.
He was on carven throne in many pillared walls of stone with golden roof and silver floor and runes of power upon the door. The light of sun and star and cooling shining lamps of crystal gold
unhindered by cloud or shade of night, there shone forever fair and bright.
The hammer on the anvil smote, the chisel clove and graver wrote.
The forge was blade and bound was hilt,
the delver mined, the mason built.
The barrel, pearl, and noble mail, and metal wrought like fish's mail, buckler and corse, that axe and sword, and shining spears were laid in hoard.
Unwearied than were two. Mountains music walk.
The harpers harped, the minstrels sang, and at the gates the trumpets rang. The world is grey, the mountains old, the forge's fires are shooting cold. No harp is drum, no hammer falls, the darkness dwells in Durin's halls. The shadow lies upon his tomb, in Moria, in Khazad-dûm.
But still the sunken stars appear.
The mountains green, no stain yet on the moon was seen. No words were laid
down stream or stone, with Durin walk and walked alone.
He named the nameless hills and dells. He drank from yet untasted wells.
He stooped and looked in mirror and saw a crown of stars appear
as gems upon a silver thread above the shadows of his head.
The world was fair, the mountains tall, in elder days before the fall
of mighty kings in Argothrone.